Welcome back, everybody. It's now time for Hey Steve, the musical edition. All right, so we're gonna start with Doug. Doug, what's your question?
Hey, Steve. So my girlfriend just started working at this office with this girl that I used to date. So do I get out ahead and tell her, or do I just wait till she finds out? I don't know.
I think this calls for assault. She goes to the office kitchen looking for some turkey and some bread. But when she opens the refrigerator door, all she finds is leftover of you instead. She's trying to get ahead.
Trying to get ahead.
Rubbing the elbows with the upper brass.
Ooh.
Turns out she and Sheila already got something in common, and that's your ass. Just tell her, you understand she might be annoyed, but working with your ex is better than being unemployed. Tell her you ain't surprised.
You ain't surprised.
She got a job with your ex flame. That's the occupational hazard when you got your kind of game. Tell you a little something. You in a whole lot of trouble.
Trouble.
But you bought this on yourself.
On yourself.
You shouldn't have been sleeping with that first girl. Should have kept it to yourself.
Kept it to yourself.
But you trying to be jiggy with it?
Ow, ow, ow.
Trying to act like you some kind of player?
Talk about it, talk about it.
You about to be on the 6 o'clock news. Cause they gonna try to get rid of you. Oh, little boy. Listen to this old man.
Listen to this old man.
Your ass is in a world of trouble. Kill yourself if you can. Where's Sarah? What's your question?
Hi, Steve. Hey, Steve.
Hi.
Okay, so there's a guy that I've gone out with a few times that I don't really like that much.
Okay.
He invited me on a fully paid vacation. Is it wrong to still go even though I don't really have real feelings for him?
The lady over here said, where y'all going?
Hawaii.
Hawaii?
Hawaii.
Oh. Well, this calls for a song. Him up on his offer might seem to be cruel. Trust me, it won't be so bad when you're drinking margaritas by the pool. We're here in the world of Hollywood where people act and pretend.
Everybody's fake.
I'm not saying make a career out of it.
Wow.
But how about just for this one long weekend?
Oh, go and get yourself some fun for just one weekend.
Just tell him you're willing to go.
Tell him.
Despite feeling kind of confused. Drink his old ass more attractive with all that complimentary booze. When it comes down to it,
come down to it,
a little romantic hesitation.
Oh.
Ain't no reason to screw yourself out of a free vacation.
Free vacation.
Free vacation. Oh. Get away from the snow. Let me break it down. You know, sometimes man tries to do something real nice for you, you seem to be struggling with it. You know, you being a Christian and all,
talk about it.
You're trying to do the right things.
Do the right things.
Sometimes you just got to go with it.
Ha, talk about it.
And just see what prayer changed. I'd go ahead if I was you.
If I was you.
He ain't got to know that you don't care.
He ain't got to know.
You can go places with somebody who loves you and wind up wishing your ass wasn't there. Ha! So if I were you, I would go ahead and take advantage of what's staring you right in your face. Free vacation,
purse, reach in your purse. You might as well go on and have, go on and have yourself a real good time on his dime. Free vacation. Free vacation. It's just a free vacation. It's free vacation. Free vacation. Hey, we'll be back. Don't worry about it. Drummer song.